everybody just was so joyous and loving. It was a wonderful time. Lisa and Eileen were together for 20 years as domestic partners, but they weren't spouses. And when Lisa gave birth to Megan, my wife and I went to the hospital and was with Eileen. And that was one of the happiest days of our life. And it's just sad that Pat didn't live long enough to go to the wedding. When Pat died in 2005, there was no legal marriages there. So it was a thing that she always wanted to happen, but she died three years too early. The wedding itself was wonderful. It lasted a long, long time. Eileen's brother officiated. Megan was part of the ceremony. And they had all of the things that you would imagine, all of the cakes and the food and the drink and the laughing and the dancing. As far as I was concerned, this was one of the happiest days of my life. Sadly, my wife, Pat, wasn't able to be there, but I'm sure if she was there, it would have been one of the happiest days of her life.